Nice open plan, isn't it? Very nice. What is up, guys? So we made it to Lanzarote and just checked into the villa. I'm gonna do a villa tour in a bit, but we just unpacked, just sorted stuff out, but I thought it'd be nice to show you guys, do a bit of a vlog. But look at this view. Very nice. Look at that. A little bit cloudy, but I'm sure it'll brighten up. Right, need to get some food because I woke up at like 4 a.m. Gonna get some water and food, maybe go for a walk. Yeah, this holiday's just gonna be a bit of a chill. Got a nice shopping centre down there, so I might do a bit of a haul. You never know, but okay. That's wild about that car. Sliding doors. Sliding doors.
You are like that massive, you're having a
walk. Walk. That's where I went. I went for about 6 months.
It's a little bit cloudy, guys, but we've just come on a little bit of a hike, a little bit of a walk. We're on the front now. It's like volcanic island, so it's quite rocky and ashy, but pretty nice, isn't it?
Nice.
Yeah, it'd be nice to see Chris and Michelle come on this struggle. Yeah, it is. Nice to just be outdoors, yeah. Activity. Come on. Work now, put in the work, grind.
Stop watching.
Whoever's last 50 press ups at the top. Yeah. Grind! Hustle! It's not even that steep, really. That's a pretty nice.
Stay on your grind.
Eric Thomas.
Yeah.
Pretty funny, man. I'm lost in the night. Single file. So guys, so basically the weather wasn't too good today, so we did a bit of a hike and now we're just having a beer, got ready, gonna go out for some food. Pretty nice. I'm wearing just like a floral tee, some Legend London jeans, Superstars, and I've got my rose gold and black bracelet on, which is sick. But yeah, gonna head out, have a beer with Stew. Quite well dressed.
Nice meal.
Yeah, hopefully the weather is better tomorrow. I'm sure it will be. Nice to have a beer. I've not had one for time. When you arrive. What is up, guys? Welcome back to day two. This is like the first proper day in Lanzarote, but I thought I'd carry on the vlog into today as well, just because yesterday was like a bit of a travel vlog, and today the weather is so nice. So what I'm wearing is a Uniqlo polo, got some denim shorts, and we've got some Gazelles. Oops. Some Gazelles Adidas, wearing the rose gold and black. Massive shout out to them. But yeah, look at this view. Just look at the view. I mean, how nice is that? Nice pool. Gonna do a bit of a villa tour as well at some point, but we're just about to head out, so let's go. Nice to see.
It was like
one more wine. This looks like a nice coffee though.
Yeah.
Just had a pretty nice breakfast. Full English. Have you got the camera?
Yeah.
Hopefully the sun just like comes out and it's clear blue skies soon. Seven.
Eight.
Can you do seven? Sete? Sete? Oh, sete. Should we get a goose?
It's pretty cheap.
Belvedere.
$24.50.
Shut up. Shut up. I don't need more. It'd be nice to see Stuart do that.
That's so cool.
Stomach would be hanging after that.
Oh, a bike.
Get your head in, Dad. Get your head further down.
Yeah, what? Put it in. Put it actually in like Mum's.
In, further down.
In, the hole.
There you go. A nice stroll up along the front. It's very nice. Look at the views. And I've been here loads of times, guys. It's proper nice. This is your scene, guys, a shop. Hola. That's pretty nice. My scene. Picked up some Sauvage. Quite a nice little lunch. Salad looks pretty good.
Yeah, it does.
Very nice view. I'll be right, man. Yeah. It's the one. Fucking hell. It's an open land now, man. The mountain ranges. So that is our villa there. We're like on this land that's right next to it. Look at that. That's pretty sick. Golden hour. Once we get up at that top of that peak. Yeah. Yeah. And this is the things that maybe I enjoy the most. I've said this time and time again. I can't appreciate it until you actually hear though. Like the camera doesn't do it justice. I know it's pretty windy, you might not be able to hear, but look at that view. Whoa. Walk up this mountain, guys. Not a mountain, but like steep slope. There's food at the top, man. We need to get that prey, that meal. It's added to like trek to the top of this hilltop. It's pretty windy, so I don't know if you... So a lot of you always ask what accessories I recommend to go with outfits, and the go-to is always rose gold and black. So they've got bracelets, you can see, I'm going to show you now, necklaces, and they're really affordable, but probably like... The main thing, they're just dead simple, right? They can go with so many different outfits, so let me just show you. So they've got necklaces, this is like an angel wing in black. They also do it in rose gold. Got a beaded bracelet, which is like this marble effect, it's so nice. And then a smaller minimalistic one, which is like a mini version of this. And they always have rose gold or black, and this is the packaging. Very minimalist, simple. But yeah guys, if you do want to get anything from Rose Gold and Black, it will be the first link in the description, 25% off. Definitely the best accessories around. Go and check them out. What's up guys, so this is the outfit for the night. We've got Topman Slimfit shirt, stripes.
some Primark black slim-fit jeans, some loafers. I think I got these from eBay, they're like 17 quid, it's a bargain. And then we've obviously got the accessories from rose gold and black. Very nice, simple designs like I showed you before. And then we've got a necklace, angel wing. Like I said, first link in the description, 25% off if you want to get anything from there. But just about to head out now, got my beer over here. Got my sister as the camera woman. Yeah, going to go get some nice food, maybe tapas or something. So it might take you along, have a few cocktails as well.
So this is the old town in Puerto del Carmen, guys. It's wow nice. Oh, smells well good, doesn't it? That barbecue holiday smell. Just seen this, come on man. Quite relaxed. Yeah.
Tickles
the chest.
I'm recording.
You're really lit.
How are you guys? You okay?
Big hits.
That was poor.
Oh no.
What are you doing, man?
Save it, man.
Right.
That was poor.